super simple. We are going to password protect this PDF. We're using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. We click on File, Properties, Password, Acquire Password, enter the password. We don't need any changes here for us. It's going to ask you for the password again. Hit OK. And then from there, you just hit File, Save, and you're done. Thank you very much for watching.